Jay. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tenpenny. Alright, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on y'all?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
All right, motherfucker. Yeah, meep your fucking self. Now for a long, boring ride. Train's not even on the tracks.
Thank you.
Just wait. Hopefully we're far enough away. We don't spook-o-meter him.
Maybe you'd hear better. I want you to blow my whistle.
I don't know what that cabbie's doing. He don't know how to drive, though. Now, what's too close to the cab? Poop.
You're in my way.
God. So annoying. He's going to the pier. Okay. Right here should be good.